Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this venerable vintage architectural complex, the world-famous Marina City, on the banks of the clean, green Michigan ditch, running through the heart of the greatest music metropolis in the world, Chicago, Illinois. In acknowledgement and celebration of the place where the blues became electrified and where the greatest talents in the field of blues culture spread the words and rhythms worldwide, it is with sincere gratitude and a feeling of honor that we recognize the citizens of Chicago who have permitted us to come here and establish the world's newest and biggest house of blues. In the spirit of gratefulness, we ourselves have assembled the finest performers in the field of American soul, rhythm, and blues music. So get yourself pumped for the party of the millennium as we commence our show by inviting these globally renowned master professionals onto our stage. On the percussion kit, from New York City, New York, our driver, Danny G. Force Gottlieb. On bass guitar, from Memphis, Tennessee, former Bar K, former MG and Stax Volt recording artist, Donald Duck Don, the Rolls Bentley of bass players. On lead and rhythm guitar, from Willow Springs, Missouri, former Bar K, MG and Stax Volt recording artist, Steve the Colonel Cropper. On lead and rhythm guitar, from Sunflower, Mississippi, former Chess recording artist, Matt Guitar Murphy. On keyboards, from Augusta, Georgia, and a star of the Saturday Night Live show, Leon Pendarvis. From Charleston, North, South Carolina, on saxophone, Lou, the famous Lou Marini. On trombone, from Dublin, Georgia, Birch Crimson Slide Johnson. On trumpet, from Brooklyn, New York, the heart and soul of the Blues Brothers Band, our most beloved band member, Al, Mr. Fabulous Rubin. And on keyboards, from Thunder Bay, Ontario, star of the David Letterman Show, our resident musicologist, Dr. Paul the Shiv Shaffer. And ladies and gentlemen, for your surprise pleasure, we welcome, from Wichita, Kansas, in an exclusive engagement with our band, the only man they call Joe, Slide Master Walsh. People, this is the All-Star International Show Band of Joliet, Jake, and Elwood Blues, the Blues Brothers Band. The Blues Brothers Show Band, and now the House of Blues is proud to present the broad brother of Jay Blues, Brother Zee Blues, and the man who lives to keep the music of his brother alive, from Calumet City, Illinois, Elwood Blues, here are the blood and the legacy. These are the original, one and only certified, no imitation, Blues Brothers. Individual in the blues world with the initials BB. On our stage tonight, we are going to invite one of the most dynamic talents in the world. He is a guitar player, a harp player, a vocalist, one of the most exciting performers in our blues retinue. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Billy Boy Arnold.
Thank you. Sickle has been turned into a family ashtray, and great music is allowed to flourish. From the former Union of Soviet Socialist Republics, now the great free country of Russia, please welcome Sergei Voronov.
Don't do it.
Sergei Voronov, the Russian guy over there?
No, I don't think so.
You want to mess with the colonel right here?
Steve Robert?
Mess,
no, I ain't going to mess with him.
How about Blue Lou over there?
I'm going to kick him in.
Chicago, his base of operations. He is the incredible, incomparable Lonnie Brooks.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. yes, they don't remain the same.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome one of the most dynamic harp players alive, the gentleman of the blues, Charlie Musselwhite.
Yeah, the blues is in the house. I ain't lying. And you stayed the whole night long. I wouldn't listen to my people, my friends, or nobody else. I wouldn't listen to my people, my friends, or nobody else. I had to make mistakes in life. I had to learn it all for myself. get me down, I ain't lying.
Ladies and gentlemen, keeping with our policy at House of Blues of bringing the finest talent in the world to our stages, we would like to invite a master harmonica professional on the electrified harmonica this evening and a great vocalist, a great blues man, Mr. Zill Johnson.
Time. saxophone, you got the lint.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Scott Baxter.
Good night, Mr. LaPorte. Good night, Scott.